it would finish the
Are we
war.
recording? Yeah, we
Instead,
are.
it
Hey guys,
unleashed a
it's Austin
future
Brinkley
where
here.
no
You
one
already know
ever
who I am.
seems
I don't gotta do my
to
introduction like that. I know it's been a
Brinkley
while.
Dunes was
I,
set
you
to case
know,
a
didn't have a
major
working
trap.
mic, so, you know, I know I've been out of it. Yeah, I think you guys already know how this video's gonna go. I'm gonna
Jenkins
say that
lied to us.
I'm back with some
He
more
set the
gameplay,
course.
and
When
I'm gonna say something like, yeah, you know, sorry I've been gone for so long. I'm back now, that kind of thing. No, I'm really not sure how often I'll be posting. I don't have a schedule or anything. But I'll tell you what. I am glad to be back. I'm playing some more zombies. So this is my first time playing some zombies. I've seen the videos of it on YouTube. It looked kind of fun, but I've heard a lot of bad things about it. So hopefully, you know, we'll see for ourselves how this goes, and then I'll give my opinion on it after we play a match. Yeah, this is, like I said, my first time playing, so I don't know how I'm gonna do. If I go down a lot, forgive me. Oh, waiting for
This
players.
isn't good.
It's just us?
Looks
We
like
need
I'm a
to
girl.
spread out.
What is this?
Welcome home.
It looks like something electrical, if I had to guess. Okay, so that's how knifing is. Doesn't seem too bad. Oh, you can't rebuild barriers? Shit, okay.
What was in sub-level 6?
Hell if I know.
Aren't you in charge?
Does it look like I'm in charge?
All right. So overall, it doesn't seem too bad.
We're the experiment.
It's kind of fun.
We're the rat.
So here we have the bulldog and the I think the MK14. Oh, the headshots are pretty great in this game. Is this door already open? Nope, you gotta buy that. Okay. Does this do anything? No.
There's gotta be more Atlas gear we can use around here.
Hold for credits. Oh, that just gives you money, huh? Alright.
Maybe they'll send help.
No one is coming for us.
Was set up. We were set up.
Hey, bud, behind you.
Reloading.
Watch out, dude. It's gonna land on you. Ah. Getting party invites, and I don't want party invites. That's not what I'm here for. Ah, that's a lot of. Go ahead. Yeah, the MK14. All right, let's see how this works. Oh, it's not bad. Yeah, you got him. Oh God, what is this? Door open. Full reload. That's like a max ammo. That was another one of those point things. Right? Yeah. Oh, it just turned blue. Oh, it requires it. Where the hell do you get exosuits? Yeah. Go ahead and climb up here. that a miss? Vibus. How much that cost?
About time, I found right. one.
Oh, the AMR. Not a bad gun. Not very good multiplayer gun. Apparently it's pretty good for zombies. It seems like it's one of those guns that's only good in like an early round.
Not a reload.
I'm gonna say ammo for that, because I feel like that's still better than the MK.
Where is that switch?
Enter online.
What is this? Oh, is this a mystery box? Hey, you know, they're coming. Oh, we have time. Never mind. Now go ahead. We're... Ah.
Reloading.
Thank you.
What a surprise. No power.
The BAL 20, the ball 27. I'll take that. It's a pretty decent gun. So far, it seems pretty good. It's not a bad game. Okay. Another room. Another,
Con, how could you not know about any of this?
I take it they already got the power on. So there's like a power switch thing in every room, I take it.
Attention, panels are open.
Well, that requires an exosuit. Okay, so where do I go for the exos? Ow, what the heck? I hate dogs. Right, come at me, poochie pies. Come at me, pooch. As long as you hear whining, you're never safe. Reloading. Ow, that hurts. Freaking hate you. Thank you. You have done.
Kill it, Decker.
You have done well. Yeah, thank God for that guy. For a minute, I thought he closed his door. I was like, wait, you can do that? Somewhere? Oh, this guy is blow up. I've seen that in YouTube videos. They're gonna forget me, I'm reloading. Security, what does that do?
Talk about maximum efficiency. Where have
I'll buy it, whatever. Hyper damage. Is that like instant? Oh yes it is.
Holy shit.
Alright. So exo zombies are actually pretty cool. In my opinion. People made it seem like it's a lot worse than it really is. It's not a bad thing. Oh, exosuits. Might as well grab one while we're here.
That'll turn your stomach.
All right, so now I have an exo suit. Let's see.
Holy, I'm flying.
Survive that one. But how many more?
I do have an exo suit. All right, that's pretty cool. I like that.
Gotta reload.
Like you're flying, but you're not. What is this exo reload?
There's not gonna be a rescue.
You can reload your exo. Oh, I just jumped on top of you, dude. Oh god. Get off. Exo punch.
Ready for my encore.
Hey, that's coming from like all kinds of directions, man. These zombies, clearly they're not playing me. Hey bud, how y'all on the ground? How you feeling? Ah, get off. Hey, this is true. Oh, okay. Clearly can't stay on the ground anymore.
Oh. Somebody help me.
Yeah.
Please.
I'm bleeding out.
Get it off.
Thank you. Oh my god.
Help me.
My controller died. What the hell?
Gotta reload.
That's the job.
My XO is down.
Getting low.
That was
thank you.
Close.
Be more careful next time.
Is it just me or does a janitor guy remind you of Woody Harrelson? Is that a name? Woody Harrelson? He was in the Hunger Games. In Zombieland. And what else? He was in Austin Powers, I think. I keep on getting game invites. There you go. Oh, hey, this guy's gotta be revived. I'll get him. If I can get to him quick enough. Oh, God. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Get out the way, out the way. I've got a friend in need. Oh, he's right there. Okay. That's where he's at. Oh, shit. DNA bomb. Oh, he died. No. I was totally gonna help him out. Can I throw a grenade to one down? Nope. Alright. How you doing? How you doing? Oh, I'm dead. Boring. Alright. Sorry, go ahead. I had to go check my phone, see who's calling me. The telemarketer. Yeah, nobody. Yeah, back in the starter room with no guns. Oh god, that's super. What am I gonna do?
Who was it?
Oh, it's just a telemarketer. From like some car company. Online people, doesn't matter, dude. I'm making a video. Don't. Resupply, alright. Oh, I still don't have an exo suit though, huh? Chief. I wanna know. Oh, I don't even have an exosuit. That makes it so much worse. I didn't have enough money, you dummy. Round 9.